I will mention, although I am deviating, one hadith. The person came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Ya Rasulullah, my stomach is hurting. So the Rasul said, drink honey, Allah has put shifa in it. So the man drank honey and came to the Rasul. Ya Rasulullah, I drank honey, I had honey, my stomach still aching. And this is what I mean by Iman. So the Prophet said, Allah spoke the truth, your stomach lied, go eat honey. So he went, had honey again, and he came, Ya Rasulullah, my stomach is aching. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, your stomach is lying and Allah spoke the truth. Fihi shifa'un linnas. Go have honey again. So he had it. He came again, Ya Rasulullah, my stomach is aching and I had honey. So the Rasul said, your stomach is lying, go have honey. He went, had honey, came back, Ya Rasul, my stomach is better. The Prophet said, your stomach spoke the truth. Do you see that Iman must override? And this is the yaqeen of the Rasul. How can what my Lord say not eventuate? Jalla Jalalul Malik. How can what my Lord say not eventuate?